Hello, my name is Amy Sturkey. I'm a pediatric physical therapist. I'm here with my co-instructors. This is EJ and this is Penny. And we're working on teaching the beginning of turn-taking skills with people on the autistic spectrum. So I think turn-taking is really important because often people who are on the autistic spectrum will think that the world, only think from their perspective. So turn-taking is the beginning of thinking, oh, somebody else might want to turn, that they have a thought about their, okay, I need y'all to be a little bit quieter. Somebody else might have a perspective too. That is really hard because it's really all about them and their perspective to start off with. So we're gonna work on turn-taking with my two friends. I will often do this with the mom, and I need you not to make those noise, okay? I'll do it with the mom and my client. So we'll start off like this. I'm gonna call you the mom, okay, right?
Okay.
And I'm still gonna call you EJ, is that a deal?
Yeah.
Okay, mom, it's your turn. Can you put that in, please? EJ, it's your turn, can you put it in? Thank you. Hey, mom, it's your turn. Hey, EJ, it's your turn. Uh-oh, can you fix it? Mom, it's your turn. Hey, EJ, it's your turn. So I start off pretty simply like that, where I just make it really obvious. But at this point, a lot of times my clients with the autistic spectrum are reaching and trying to grab when it's not their turn. But you can see I'm controlling the access to the cups at this point because I have them all in my hands. So the way I make that one step harder is I make the pieces constantly available. So I'll put the pieces out where they can be grabbed by either party at any time. So I'll start off like this. Hey, mom, it's your turn. Hey, EJ. Yep, it's your turn. Hey, mom, it's your turn. Hey, EJ, it's your turn. Hey, mom, it's your turn. So again, by now not controlling the access to it as much, but having it out so that either one can grab it or not grab it when they're not supposed to. This is one step harder in the turn taking. The last way of difficulty is to have them all out and waiting. Hey, mom, it's your turn. Hey, EJ, it's your turn. Hey, mom, it's your turn. Hey, EJ, it's your turn. Oh, sorry, sweetie. Hey, mom, it's your turn. Now, these kids showed incredible control. My clients with autism would not be able to do this as easily, at least at first, but we work up to being able to do it this level. So this level of turn taking is one of the ways I work on, usually starting off with fine motor tasks first before I do it gross motor. And I can do it with anything. I've had clients do curlers into a bucket or spoons into a pot or really anything that has pieces you can take turns with. I hope this is helpful as a beginning way to work on turn taking. We'll look forward to seeing you next time. Thanks. Bye-bye.